a new day and we're making soggy bread.
What's
breakfast called, yeah?
It's called French toast.
I thought it was called soggy bread, but it's called French toast. So we're making French toast. It's looking good. Today we finally leave Ontario and cross over into Manitoba. So we're gonna finally find out if Manitoba and Saskatchewan are as empty and lifeless as everyone says. We're thinking otherwise, we're gonna find some things to do. Gotta keep on. About to enter Manitoba. Gotta keep on going. Next day. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. We've arrived in Winnipeg, and first thing we've done here is the really exciting activity of washing. We're finally becoming clean people again. My washer man behind me. More to come of Winnipeg, and I think there's more than this here. Because of some advice that I got from someone from Winnipeg, we've decided to focus our time at the Forks, which is apparently one of the nicest areas. With only a short time, we always have to pick an area we want to see. Like in Quebec, we picked the old part. So the Forks is down by the water. Seems to be sort of quite a lot of entertainment and nice stuff going on there. I've got my king. Everything is pointing towards the suggestion that there might be music playing. This city is so nice actually. It really doesn't have the reputation it deserves. Manitoba, the province that everyone says is scary. Well, that's a pile of shit. One of the best cities I've got. Hey, King! Sounds a nice bar, but the King here needs beer on tap.
He does.
So, we're gonna go into Forks Market. Found it! And that is a happy guy after a beer right there. I have a really good evolution of colours. This is wine, not water. And it's from Canada. Cheers.
Thank you.
We got killer burgers. Johan has the delicious, most delicious. And this is this one. And I had an award-winning Asian-y kind of one. It's got Asian slaw. A few episodes ago I said that the market in Ottawa didn't quite live up to everything it was made out to be. The food market here in Winnipeg was so good, the best food market I've ever been to. The market in Montreal is still the best for like vegetables and stuff, but that's not what they do here. But for food, it is amazing. The burger was the best one I've ever had in my life. We're gonna go and listen to the rodeo festival from outside, and there's apparently the really famous headliner right now that I've never heard of called Bex. Johan's heard of him. Hopefully he's as good as Johan tells me.
Yeah. It's a Saturday night. Sometimes you need to get up on that.
Keep on keeping on.